So on Drive, I'm playing with a Sidespin 2, Wind 5 ball. You can play this one with a Wind 4 ball as well. It's tested with Wind 4, so we know it works. But our main default ball is a Wind 5, Sidespin 2, Power 3. Two left spin. And we're gonna play with all like Apocalypse 7 topspin with Apoc 8. So 8 topspin. And then obviously max topspin with Apoc 7, 6, and 5. I'm gonna talk about Apoc 6 and 5 in the end of the video. We're gonna play 0.8 ball of left curl, max overpower and hit perfect. A great ball left has been saved here. A great ball right has been saved as well. Double great right has rolled into the rough on the right. Double great left has gone directly into the rough on the left. 430, 435 is what we are looking for. Apoc 5 and Apoc 6 needs to push up a little bit. You could see there in the end that I wasn't close to max. I would recommend that you push up 4 yards for Apoc 6 and you push up to max with Apoc 5. It's going to be a tough one, obviously, with Apoc 5, I would say. But especially for those Apoc 7 and Apoc 8 users, it should be having a fairly slow needle and shouldn't be that hard to hit perfect. Tough shot on the second one, but here I do have a very nice finicky approach. To start with 5 backspin to left spin. Now we're gonna aim for the ball guideline to go to the hole. Make sure to show like go to the right like that so you can see the ball guideline because it's very easy to aim left side of the pin there to then go short. All right, so then after that I reset the spin, still keeping the 2 left spin but changing to 5.5 backspin. This to make sure that we can always aim for the pin. And we can, in that case, and we don't have to then try to offset blind. Adjustment here from +3 as a base, it's going to be 75% slider, minus 25% elevation, power 2 ball settings. Comes in lovely. This one drops right side of cup, so we will add a note into the guide that we should favor 1159 on the approach to make sure that we are spot on with our pull.